guys.
Ready girls.
Little ball.
Brought
it here because it ain't
in the car.
How does it look? Come on. What
are you looking for?
Coming out.
Phone you dropped?
Oh, shit. Yes. Very light.
Real
light.
Come here. Well, stay right there. Yet. Wait.
Oh, I don't
know. Oh, I ain't got it in his bag. I had that pattern.
When I get back, I'm gonna post it, so you'll know.
I got the blue version.
I got the two blues.
Right, that handle was longer.
That handle is longer and it's square. I don't like it.
But it wasn't square.
Yeah, they're flat.
Oh, yeah. What do you mean the handle? I thought you said
these
the...
These are rounder. They're smaller.
I got to see.
The red one was the best one.
Did you come, this is your first day here?
The red one.
Did you see?
This one's a little...
The red one before this. Oh.
I broke it, though. It break too fast.
It was chipped. It chipped on me a little bit.
Mine
on the edge.
Smashed right in the middle.
Okay, right. Who made that?
Sorry.
Hydrogen in it.
You're just not used to it.
Outside.
Hydrogen filled.
Get up.
It took a while to warm up.
Stand up.
That's on.
Teleporting?
Call Victor yet?
Yeah, 1 o'clock in the morning. I woke up with a nightmare. Let me call this motherfucker. I said, you know what? I'm not doing nothing. You know? I'm like, fucking call him. We're doing like 1:30 for
call. You shouldn't.
But that's something I should do.
Oh yeah, that's something we should get even.
That's something I should cross my mind.
Call him.
I'm just telling you, I gotta go down
to Florida to on the golf side. Well, not him, but stay over there by the golf side. He's at right outside of Tampa, right?
No, he's down. He's way down.
All the way down?
He's a Cape Coral.
Oh, Cape Coral, yeah. That's
where I live.
That's where I live. Hold on, Willie.
You gotta fly into 4 miles.
No, I'm driving now.
Well, you're gonna come down the West Coast, for example.
Right. I'm going straight down the middle. From Ohio.
Ohio
goes through Alabama and then goes into the tip of the Florida.
Gotta hit the 75. He's got to connect to the 75.
No.
Where are you going? Side your
kid.
No, just get the other side.
Yanking me around, dude.
Sal, fucking guy.
Holy shit. Take a pill. Why don't you take a fucking pill?
I already took
Jesus
eight.
Christ, it's a
Sal,
fucking game.
Sal, tell him to go back to his own car.
Is that Tony saying it's only a game? That must be some other Tony.
Sal, Tony, what do you want, fucking pill?
I know.
Tony to the death talking about it's only a game.
I'm just trying to take it.
Nice shit. Great
shot.
It's
getting built.
Oh, well, it should be done in another week.
What?
Okay, I can't get the picture from the outside.
10 points? Or 11?
No, 11 points. Sorry.
Oh, okay.
4 points, guys.
Give me the picture.
Yeah.
Come
on.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you.
What? I'll show you all. Okay. So where's your sleep, basically?
Four. Yeah. I opted out because I could have got another one to sleep six with bunk beds and stuff, but it's just going to be basically me and my wife and maybe one of my kids and his wife.
Come on.
What happened? Outdoor kitchen, indoor kitchen. Huh? Yeah. That's why the doesn't have a bunk bed.
Hold it.
And the back side of it has a full bathroom, right? On one side. So the other side, the outdoor kitchen cuts into it. And over it, they put a closet inside the bathroom. Where that could be bunk beds. Coachman. Yeah, coachman. And I bought the beast to collect the toll. The Dodge Durango.
Oh, Durango.
Yeah. Yo, I just I only got the six
to the wall.
Oh, yeah. I was like, go ahead, put it here. The 8-cylinder can tell 10,000 pounds. 8,000 pounds. It's a fucking pig. It's an 8-cylinder. If you're lucky, if you get 10 miles. As it is, this motherfucker only gets like 18, not even 24, 23 on the highway. That's why I said I'm gonna go. This summer, actually, I get it in now, hopefully in May. I booked July up in this Long Island Sound by Miami. So about 40 minutes later, I'm July is up. I'm going to head out towards Connecticut, Ohio.
Hold up. That's a good run from the 1960 World Cup.
Most of the summer, August, September, whatever. And then heading down south. I want to have a long area before I get cold. I'll come back for a week or so, whatever.
Are you alone?
Yeah, I think it'll be clear there.
Hey, Karen! Thank God you did that. He was still circling.
Yeah, no, she's finally got that boy. I told her. She's got a foot too. This fucking September. Hold on, you're not going to work.
Oh, you know what it is? I don't know.
Sorry.
No, I know that. I don't even have it. When in doubt, just put that shit on the wall. You gotta get your rhythm back.
Just gotta get my rhythm back.